Hey everybody, it's Molly, and we are back for the third episode in Makura no Danshi, aka Pillow Boys. Yeah, so first episode was confusing and a little creepy. Second episode was less confusing but a lot more creepy. Make of that what you will. Check out the other videos, subscribe if you want to see more, and blah 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 YouTube stuff. Okay, so we are going to start this and see where it takes us. Starting at mansion doors for some reason. Alright. Well, hello.
Sa, vegan deed no jikan da.
What's vegan deed? And who are you? Anybody who speaks German, if anybody who watches me speaks German, please tell me what vegan lead is and whether I should be worried. Sheepies. I love the sheepies. Hello there. Odd Mozart looking type guy. Terrified by this than the others. It may just be that I'm getting used to this. A high school student that gives his all to his music and the violin. Well, so much for that. Make up your mind.
これから始まる至福の瞬間をその瞳に、その耳に焼き付けるのだ。
I didn't hear anything. Is there supposed to be music?
聞け。この旋律を感じろ。
I'm assuming that they I'm assuming that they use like copyrighted music, that's why we don't hear anything. It just makes it all the more
どうした?まだ眠れないのか?強欲な奴だ。眠りに落ちるその瞬間まで、この俺の演奏を浴び続けていたいというのか? 皆まで言うな。分かっている。眠れぬほどの輝きを放つとは。我が演奏ながら空恐ろしい。
But we're full of ourselves.
お前もそう思うだろう。よく分かっているな。Not
really.
ならば褒美をやろう。
I couldn't hear anything. Yeah.
覚悟しろ。How
did you get here so fast?
奏でるのはお前だ。せいぜいいい音で鳴くんだな。
Are you a vampire?
その悪魔の手先を退治する栄光をお前に与えよ。Yes。さあ、Fear
the
spider。ぐずぐずしているうちに逃げてしまったではないか。違う、決して恐ろしくなどは。Are
you sure?
ただこの清らかな手が悪魔によって汚れることを避けたかっただけで。You're
just a little spider.
今宵は人の血をお前の隣にいてやる。いつまた悪魔の手先が襲ってくるかわからないからな。うん。いいな。
Right. that was a win. Confusing and ridiculous, but that was a win. Well, so I'm guessing that the archetype they're going for there was the sort of a male tsundere type of thing, or someone who's very arrogant and full of themselves, but has a very obvious weakness that makes him vulnerable and therefore relatable. But just the reaction. Oh my goodness. It was just so over the top, I can't help but laugh. And now I can't stop laughing. I still want to know why there was no violin music before. I can only assume that they were using something that was copyrighted, or maybe, and this is a pretty out there thought, but maybe the idea was for the viewer to sort of play their own music or their own favorite piece of music during that part. I honestly have no idea. It may just be the video that I'm using. If there is a episode where there was music in it, please let me know in the comments, because I'm curious. Or if you have any other explanation as to why I couldn't hear any music being played in this video, let me know. In all honesty, it just made the experience all the more strange and surreal, which really this series doesn't need any more moments like that. It's pretty strange and surreal just by being itself. But yeah, I take back everything that I said before in the last two episodes. This one I enjoyed. If not for the reason intended, purely for the hilarity. So I'm going to sign off here. If you're enjoying this series, please let me know and leave a comment and like the video, subscribe, and all of that jazz, like everybody on YouTube says at the end of their videos anyway. This is Molly signing off, and now my face hurts from laughing. Oh my gosh.